Isaiah 54, verse 17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Stacks.
Yeah, straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how Tupac would feel. This generation's different, had to go and cop a shield and keep myself away from Maddox glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a game. The devil's calling on my people, stay inside and please be quiet when he screams your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, but after what I've seen, I'll never do that shit again. These verses biblical, I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed to the things I say. I've been through and felt pain, been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I want to see all of my people winning set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that God sees, and if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things, the devil's in sheep's clothing. He gives what you don't need. Keep your eyes open, don't sleep, and if you do, be aware he will visit you inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G everywhere and scrolling on your phone screen. Packed in, force feed, front row nosebleeds. Old friends, home team, come home, don't leave. So listen close, cause I'ma say it slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt him breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right inside my home. I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in a hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen. And I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul. 6'2", standing on my faith, I feel ninefold. Walking on this path, I could do it with a blindfold. Devil tried to play me for my faith like a console. Hell no, stay down, ten toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong as the rain pours, to wait till the gates close and pray as the pain goes. Everything you see is not what it seems. Even the nicest people that you meet have devilish genes. In this world full of evil, we are sinners and fiends. The devil's calling on us, but we gotta let that phone ring. Straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubman.